Thorpe would like to share my opinions with you on this day. Today is 26th January, the Republic Day of our country. It is the day to celebrate the values of our democracy and republic. It is the day to celebrate India and the spirit of being India. The whole world is watching our achievements with appreciation, but there are still many tasks to be accomplished, gaps to be filled, and tears to be wiped. We need to focus on the issues like population overgrowth, poverty, corruption, etc. Our laws need to be more strict when it comes to safety of women and children. We need to ensure that every child gets the basic rights and education. Let us all pledge today to work hard and make our country the strongest economy in the world. I wish Mrs. Sunita Joshi will provide all facilities to the villagers.